All the world has fallen to Kairos, and now the Overlord's eye. In the early days of 428, Kairos' armies arrive at the Gates of Judgment. The year is 431, and Kairos' invasion has shattered all major opposition in the Tier. But our will is not yet extinguished. Not entirely. with their main forces spread across the tiers. The Overlord is not amused, and Kairos has one message for the Archons. Crush the Oathbreakers or die. As you finally make your way through the winding mountain passes into the valley, the ground trembles, and Kairos's magic seals the way behind you. You are trapped in Vendrian's Well.
On it. I got it.
On it.
Can't do that. Can't do that.
Try and catch me, worm. Fatefinder. You're here at last. Care to join me in putting these cowards out of their misery? Are you serious? I came to escort you to camp when... Damn it! Kill first, questions later. I'm no water lily, but I'd welcome an extra blade.
Will do. Right.
You got it. Phew. I can tell you didn't spend the conquest in a diplomat's tent. I'm Verse, by the way. But there are more important things to take care of than introductions. Those Vendrian guard we killed didn't come alone. My guess. The Vendrian guard are testing our strength in battle, learning how we perform before they organize a real offensive. That, or they're really, really desperate to get beyond the mountains and couldn't wait until nightfall. Eager. I like that. Before we go, you might search among the remains of our fallen comrades. Wherever they're bound, I doubt they'll miss their boots, much less any rings or any useful iron they might be clutching. No reason to pity the fallen. Before long, we might wish we'd joined them here. But at least we'll enjoy heavy pockets and warm toes.
For the voices of Nerat!
On it. On it.
No,
this is useless. You should try something else. On it.
What have we here?